If the text you can read in a PDF document is actually an image, you need OCR to extract it. OCR stands for Optical Character Recognition. Here's how you can do it using Python. First, import PyMuPDF. Use the method open to create two PDF documents objects. The first one is the source document, and the second one is the output document. This is the process that will be repeated with every page. A pixmap object is created using the method getPixmap. The OCR is then performed using the method pdfOCRToBytes. The generated binary data will be used to create a new PDF document that contains the page where all characters have been recognized. Using the method insertPDF, the new page is appended to the output document. Once all pages have been processed, the new PDF document is saved under a new file name. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.